Blacklight here. It's going to be a long time before the beefing ends and we get back to banging on the beats. I see that the problem here is that you young cats don't know what time it is, you know. Y'all haven't done y'all researching, and y'all don't know that you're about to get took out. The Caucasian is running out of time, see. And the Caucasian plans 10 or 20 years ahead, maybe 30 years. And when he sets a plan in motion, it's because he knows that he's going to get took out. I'm not going to go into too much of the Caucasian right now, but I want to expose some of these brothers that's on YouTube. When these brothers talk, I want y'all to use common sense. Some brothers hate certain groups and they give false information. So on some of these groups, you got to really, if you really want to know the truth about them, you got to join up with them. Now, the Nation of Islam, which is the focus nowadays, I know about them. I'm one of them. I don't agree with everything. But I know that there's false information about them. But, you know, a whole lot of these brothers that's talking, we don't know what they're about, if they agents or who they claim to be. But however, y'all naive young ones have a tendency to believe them. Y'all rather believe the Caucasian who has proven who he is rather than to use your own eyes and ears. You believe him more than you want to believe yourself. You believe that Caucasian more than you want to believe yourself. You say, what do you mean by that? Even in their own history books, when you go to school, they tell you all about themselves and tell you a little about yourself. But that little, if you are very observant, that little that they tell you about yourself speaks volumes about them. Because what they say, we came over here and we had wars with the Indians and we beat them, conquered them while you was a slave. And, you know, we just dogged you out to modern times, you know. When Martin Luther King came, he was the one that gave you a little bit of rights. But we didn't dig the Nation of Islam and Malcolm X. And then when Malcolm X went against Elijah, we gave him a stamp. We held his name up over Elijah. But when Elijah was alive, they was praising Elijah because they thought that they was going to have to be serving Elijah and the Nation of Islam. But when Malcolm did what he did and Wallace did what they did, they knew that they don't have to fear no more the Nation of Islam. So that Nation of Islam is gone. And they knew that you wouldn't recognize. Even if they gave you a mirror, you wouldn't recognize your own self. Black light.